out here, you know, and I don't know. I know a few people in that building, the lady right there in that red hat, I know her, so I don't know what's going on, but I know, you know, I wouldn't put anything past anything out here in this building anyway.
Why do you say that?
Because it's a building, it's a project. You know? Yeah, it's a project.
So you're not that surprised?
No. Yes, I am surprised.
You are surprised.
But you could only live one block down. Okay. So I'm normally in this area right here. Yeah. But you know, and I'm just sad to see what's going on. I would like to know who it was in case it was one of my friends.
Yeah.
But that's why I'm out here. Like I said, I know a few people in this building right here.
You want to give us your name, sir?
You know, my name is Bunny Love in Brooklyn.
All right. You know,
yeah, my name is Bunny Love in Brooklyn.
What did you think when you hear that's what happened here?
Oh, man, it's bad, you know. The way the neighborhood is, you know, fighting and, you know, stealing and all kind of stuff. It's not supposed to be this.
So two brothers fighting, and I guess one of them, when the cops showed up, they pointed a gun at cops and they shot him in the stomach.
No, that's not good. That's not a kind of community I wanted to be in, you know. That's really bad.
Want to give us your name, sir?
My name is Eric.
Eric, last name?
Gima.
Call that for us.
G-Y-I-M-A-H.
All right, thank you, guys. Be safe. Thank you.
Thank you, guys. I hope you wish the best.